other ghosts, and they're all going to explain things right away from the back.
This is not proving a thing. Snow this is pointless. I don't see the purpose of this at all. At least all those ghosts are gone. Happy what a pain. Tonight. Wait a minute. There's still one left. Gone away
is the bluebird. Well, maybe some sleep will refresh my mind.
Ebenezer Scrooge!
I can't catch a dang Whoa!
Scrooge! Oh. I didn't do that to your ceiling. Sorry. I mean, I didn't, you know? Alright, anyway. I am the ghost of Christmas future.
Wait.
And I'm here because...
What? If you're the ghost of Christmas future and you're playing Darth Vader, that's not accurate at all because Darth Vader takes place in the past. If you notice at the beginning of the Darth Vader movie, at the beginning of the Star Wars movies, it says a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away because galaxies far, far away have technology farther than we do.
Please do not criticize my choices!
Choices? It's inaccurate.
Whatever, let's just get behind the subject. You know, I can see why they sent me here to visit you and tell you about your future, but anyway, this is what will happen
in... By the way, foam boots? Get some real boots.
No. If you do not change your decisions by... next Christmas, this is what will happen to the Cratchit family. And I'm actually going to take you there. The other ghosts were like, oh, no, I'm going to show you a movie. No, I'm not going to show you a movie. Because I want you to be active and I'm concerned for your weight.
My weight?
Yes. That's beside the point. Let's go. Woo! Woo!
Why don't we just walk normal?
Because we have to get there fast. Because it's the future, and that's how we have to go travel in the future.
Alright. Let's go. Woo! Stop!
Ow! Oh! I don't see us! Oh, there. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.
Anyways, this is the Cratchit family! Dun 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 dun!
Wait a minute, I thought they couldn't see us because we're ghosts.
No, no, once again you're referring to that stupid 90s movie with Christopher Walken.
Oh. You know, Tiny Tim, I have to be honest with you, I don't even know why I'm saying this. I truly don't know if we're going to make it through March. Does that mean we can finally sue Scrooge? Hey!
No, we're not going to do that, Tiny Tim. I just think that we're going to have to hope for the best.
Well, I hope that all of this has taught you a valuable lesson.
Yes! Don't go to a stranger's house with a... bizarre man dressed up as Darth Vader that doesn't know his Star Wars trivia.
No, that wasn't the thing I was hoping for. I was hoping that out of all this you would get a sense of, you know, if you don't pay your employees much and you're not kind to other people, then yes, you'll get more money, but you will be charged with first-degree murder, because that's just how the system here works.
Well, that is my motto.
It is? Really?
Yes, in fact, I even have a sign above my bed that has that... exactly what you said, word for word, even that little mess up.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening.
Are you serious?
Well, yeah. And besides, being nice to everyone was one of my New Year's resolutions.
Wait a minute, why is all these ghosts coming to you? Was this all for nothing?
Well, some of them are my neighbors.
I'm not your neighbor.
I know.
Yes, I'm just some creepy guy who lives, like, in Maine.
Yeah.
Go there? No, it's nice.
Nice place, yeah. Definitely. Anyway, I don't know why they did this.
Yes, but, good luck with that whole New Year's resolution thing.
All right.
I'll see you later.
See you later. Wait, take me back to the present! Stalker! What? Wait. What's today's date? It's Christmas,
Scrooge.
Christmas! My resolution!
You boy!
What?
I want you to buy me the biggest and most expensive turkey they have in the butchery!
No! Why in the world would I do that, man? I mean, buy a stranger who I don't even know a big turkey. No, you do it yourself, man.
Good for you, sticking up like that. Good man. Cratchit! Working, working! Yes, Cratchit, and I thank you for it. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Cratchit! Merry Christmas!
Does this mean I get to work overtime?
Don't push it, Cratchit! Have a good Christmas, and a happy new year, too, and finish those papers.
Thank you, Scrooge. You're a wonderful man.
God bless you. And all you viewers out there who are sneezing right now, too, God bless you.
Sleigh bells ring.
You'll get your money next you Sunday. Listening? See you next...
No, it was about to say, see you next Saturday.
Thank you, Scrooge, you're a wonderful man.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird.
I'm working, working.
Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song. We go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman. And pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring.
Are you listening?
In the lane.
Snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird.
Here to stay is a new bird.